Terry Notary began taking gymnastics class at the age of 8, and by the time he graduated high school was the top collegiate pick with athletic scholarships to Berkeley, West Point, Stanford, and UCLA. While at UCLA, Notary was a four-time NCAA All-American and captain of the gymnastics team. Upon graduating with a major in theater, he was immediately recruited by the Cirque du Soleil, where he and 10 other performers from around the world assembled to form Cirque's prestigious troupe Maison. For 9 months they workshopped in Montreal and created the show, Mystère. Notary performed in the acclaimed production for 4 years, as a lead character and acrobat on the teeterboard, Chinese poles and trampoline, as well as a musician on the taiko drums. Terry and his wife moved to New York, where he was cast in 8 different productions at the Metropolitan Opera and worked alongside talents such as Placido Domingo and Luciano Pavarotti. Simultaneously, Notary formed a circus production where he served as the creative director. Terry and his wife moved to Los Angeles when he was requested by Ron Howard to help create the world of Whoville for his upcoming film, How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Howard then requested Terry to teach the actors movement, and thus Terry's career in the film industry began. Through Terry's 17-year career, he has become an actor, director, creature performer, animal movement specialist, movement choreographer, and stunt coordinator who has worked with the industry's leading directors, including Ron Howard, James Cameron, Peter Jackson, and Steven Spielberg. As a movement choreographer, Notary works extensively with cast to design and develop the signature character that is within a specific actor. Notary has served as movement choreographer and performed in a slate of films on the cutting edge of performance capture. He will next be seen in The Lion King, Avengers, Infinity War, and Jungle Book, Origins. In addition to choreographing and appearing in Jungle Book, Notary also served as its second unit director. Other films in which he appears and served as movement choreographer include Avatar, The Hobbit Trilogy, The Incredible Hulk, Rise of the Silver Surfer, The Adventures of Tintin, The BFG, Warcraft, and Suicide Squad. Notary recently played the iconic character, Kong in Kong, Skull Island, and also previously portrayed the Alpha Chimp Rocket in Rise of the Planet of the Apes, Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, and the upcoming War for the Planet of the Apes, where he also served as the stunt coordinator and movement choreographer for the ape-playing cast. Terry also enjoys teaching master class movement workshops around the world.